DRS is now enabled. Just fitted a set of prime tires. Prime tires. The pit crew are ready for you at the end of this lap. Hit this lap. Got a chance of taking another place here. Mix 3. Mix 3. We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs. Remember to pit this lap. Exit, exit now. Standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. Thank you. seconds ahead of the next car. Okay, the pits are clear. You should consider pitting soon. Pit in this lap. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tires. Tires are picked up some marbles, keep to the racing line and wear them off. Blue flag conditions, let the car immediately behind through, you're not racing him. Data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. up the pace. The car behind is closing in. Back up to speed now. Blue flag no longer applied. We've dropped down to 12. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. You need to let the car behind you pass. He's not racing you for position.